find out. We will find out. How's everyone doing tonight? You doing good? Doing awesome. Hopefully you're doing absolutely fantastic. Bombastic. Okay, 6-1. Chum is fun. Chum is fun.
Here we go.
It's supposed to be Chum is fun. I don't know.
One of you wanna come?
We got Gary. Patrick for that one. Ow. Okay, you want to jump fast. Right, keeps running. I forgot about that. All over again. Alright, got a spatula. A silver spatula. Not big on electricity. Maybe after we get turned into something? Back here? No, we don't see many. That's how I'm supposed to do it. Okay. That's the Stanley one. Use the other spatula. I'll make it that time.
This looks familiar.
Oh.
That's so weird.
Barnacles!
I still exist.
Oh, hang on. Oh, finish.
Yes. Oh, I'm so good at walking around.
Oh yeah. One step closer to the formula.
Plankton's lab.
Here we come.
Where were we before? Lavish. That's when I had time.
Who's coming with me?
What are we doing again?
Cousins. Yep. Jump, jump!
What just happened?
Why do you turn the other direction?
This looks familiar.
But just bump him in the face. Finally, you can wait. Excellent.
That's so weird.
Darn it,
trying to get to that.
What just happened?
Yeah. Hang up now. Hey, in the level.
We did it!
Oh, God. Not a lot, that's a little bit. They are getting more complex.
Best day ever!
This level I play. Which other one was first?
One step closer to the formula!
Let's rescue the formula.
I'm ready.
I'm sure the one time I don't pick Gary is the time because I need him.
One of you wanna come?
Hey, Spongebob recovery, how you doing? Oh, you're fine. Oh, I'm sorry they didn't notify you. It always work. Really?
This looks familiar.
Made it.
That felt weird.
Oh, I'm sorry, you need a job. What's going after me? Can't get over him. At least I can jump over him with something, right? Hopefully they'll do another better job. Okay.
What just happened?
You can't jump on because of the thingies. Oh, now I can go up. Nope. You would think I could damage him, but no. Yep, I can't go right. That's what I thought.
I still exist.
So I need to come through here. Somehow. Oh, maybe that's it. No, wrong button. Thank you, Gary. Can't go up. Oh, to the right. Can't wait. This game confuses me more and more. It's like things that should, you think should work. I'm not hitting the... And it works that time. The controls in this game sometimes are messed up. Yay! And a little there's been, well, there's a spot there for Gary, I guess. No, I was first gonna go, there's nothing for Gary, and then I was like, oh yeah, there was one.
Yes! Yes!
I think boss is next, maybe.
Mission accomplished!
Of mischief.
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready.
I'm glad you're ready.
Come on, come on. I don't get it, Karen. We've tried everything. Why can't I get this stupid bottle open?
Because, Plankton, it can only be opened with love. And you have to kind of hold it at an angle and jiggle it a bit, but mostly love.
Spongebrain? How did you get past my cousins? And my terrifying transmogrifier machines?
You mean those tickle transformers were yours? I love those things.
What? But I spent so much time building them. They should have had you screaming for mercy by now.
All right, Plankton. I think your plans have gone about as far as they can. I'll take it from here.
Yes, destroy him, my computer wife. Take him out of there!
Uh-oh.
Sorry, Karen, but I'm gonna need that formula back.
Plankton, 1% evil, 99% yep. Hot gas.
I missed that one.
Maximizing pain distribution. Targeting yellow vertebrates.
I got hit with electricity. Again. Time you miss, you make it harder on yourself.
Yippee!
Targeting yellow.
Oh, I'm supposed to get up there. I didn't see that guy. I was watching her. Okay.
Sorry, Karen, but I'm gonna need that formula back.
The pay attention to everything. How I can make that work. Up there. I don't see how I'm supposed to get up there. Two of them I missed. I can't figure out how to make them work. Ice climber recovery. Obsessing by yourself again. Yeah, they've seen it in your streams. I'm sure you said stuff about it. Karen.
That's funny.
Plankton's robot.
You did it, boyo! You're not fired after all!
Oh, thank you, Mr. Krabs.
I'll never let you go again.
Hey, you promised us all Krabby Patties when this was over.
Yeah! How you gonna pay up now?
Okay, let's not do anything rash here. And if we catch you out in the streets, you can expect more of the same.
Yep.
Okay, hey, see you all at the family reunion. Oh, why does this always happen to me? Defeated.
Sorry, I'm having trouble with that boss, that Clemmer Kirby.
Broken and alone.
Aw, don't be so hard on yourself, Dragon Sinker. I'm sure your evil machinations will work out someday.
I don't know if dwarves prevent...
Really?
Might have to look
you
that
think
up.
So?
I'm doing good,
sure.
Kevin.
And until then, you don't have to be alone.
How you doing?
You've got six friends right here.
I do.
He does?
Boyo. You do remember all the thieving, kidnapping, and destroying of the Krusty Krab he just did, don't you?
Yeah, he ruined my whole day. I could have been reading.
My tail's gone frizzy from all the fighting.
And I'm still hungry, and that makes me mad. Let's squish him.
Hi, Kevin.
Wait! I know Plankton's been a real grump today. But if we turn our backs on a friend when he's having a bad day, what kind of friends does that make us?
It seemed like they're video
and
audio are not the same.
Bob.
Fine. I suppose I can finish my magazine tomorrow.
I spoke in haste. And for that, I apologize.
So mad.
Well, I still want to stomp him.
Kevin's saying no.
I guess I won't this time. For you, boyo. But you better get out there and find me enough gold to fix the Krusty Krab.
So what do you say, Plankton? Wanna play with us?
I think I'd like that very much.
Man, we got Plankton. I fear we get Plankton.